Hi guys, it's Melis here. I got my Influenster Voxbox in. I'm excited because this is my second one and they always include some really cool stuff. So this one is the Comfort Voxbox. So let me just open it up and show you what I got. Okay. So here is the card, and now they have an app. Well, I think they always had an app, but I think they've worked on their app more. So then it has like all their things that they included in the box, their Facebook pages and their Instagram and Twitter. And it shows you the prices of the items that you received. So that's pretty cool. And then I got this not exactly snack bite coupon for $1 off. And some ragu recipe recipe cards. My brain went blank for a second. I don't know why. And here's another one. And then we've got a coupon for Target, $3 off the laundry detergent, Tide Ultra. Oh, okay, there's nothing on that side. And then we have the 55 cents off two ragu pasta sauces. Oh, and I think that one's for friends and family, so I can pass that along to somebody. And then this one is for a free pasta sauce. And now here's all the awesome stuff that they included in the Comfort Voxbox. The first one is the 100% natural fiber choice immunity support fruity bites, and there is 90 gummies in here, which is pretty awesome. This is a huge container. I don't know if you can tell. They gave like a full-size large bottle of it, and tells you everything that it has. It has the prebiotic fiber, and it gives you directions. And then it gives you all the dietary explanations and the expiration date and what you're supposed to take for it. So excited to try these. Oh, and kids can take them as well if they're 6 and up.
So that'll be good.
So I might even give these to my kids. And then I have this Tide Ultra Stain Release,
and it's the free kind where it's for sensitive skins. I think they don't include any of the dyes or the perfume.
Yep, no dyes, no perfumes, no chlorine, no phosphates.
So it's good for sensitive skin, which is good because I have sensitive skin. My son has sensitive skin, so that will help.
But I use stuff with fragrance in it anyways. it doesn't really seem to bother me too much, so. But it's good to have it for your laundry, where you're actually wearing your clothes, and the detergent that you're putting on your clothes is touching your body, so you don't want it rubbing on you constantly if it has a lot of the dyes and perfumes in it. And then I have the Annie's Star Pasta and Chicken Soup, and it's USDA organic, which is really awesome. No artificial flavors.
Synthetic colors or preservatives. It's got organic chicken with no antibiotics and no MSG or yeast extract.
And here's all the dietary information. and a cute little bunny butt that says lift, which is really funny, but super cute.
And then on the back. They made a suggestion about using cheddar bunnies in your soup, and I actually like Cheez-Its and other type of crackers in my chicken soup, so I bet the cheddar bunnies would be really good. And the heating directions, and another lift bunny butt. So, yeah. And then the expiration date. So I can't wait to try this. I'm sure the kids will want some, and I will try some, and I think it's going to be good, because I've never had this kind before, so. And the kids have never had it before either, so. And the last thing, but the most coolest thing, I think, is this package of almond popcorn dipped in milk chocolate with peanuts. It's the Nut Exactly Snack Bites. And it says there's only 15 delicious calories per snack bite. No artificial preservatives. Here's all the dietary information. The nutrition facts. I don't know why I keep saying dietary. Same thing, basically. And there's all the ingredients. See that? And then it has a best buy date. And zero trans fat. No high fructose corn syrup, no artificial colors, no artificial flavors, and like I said, 10 pieces is their serving size, and so, wait, I'm confused, it says 15 delicious calories per snack bite, not per serving, so that's where it's confusing. Okay, so 10 pieces is 150 calories. So it's 15 calories per piece. Okay, I get it. Well, anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video, and check out Influenster. They're really awesome. You take surveys and do reviews and all sorts of stuff, and you can reach them at the www.influenster.com. And it's free to sign up. All you have to do is just put in your information and you answer some questions and do some surveys. Like I said, reviews and stuff, earn badges, and then they will send you products. So check them out. I hope you enjoyed this video. I just wanted to get it out there really quick because I just received this in the mail. And I want to thank you for watching, and please subscribe to my channel. And like this video if you enjoyed it. So, thank you. Bye.